If you planted saffron or crocus sativus last fall, the foliage usually dies back by summertime and all that energy has been stored into these corms. You may notice the spent corm shriveled up at the bottom of the new ones. Some will produce a single corm and some will produce multiple ones like these.